So this is the place, right?
That's right, Chris. All evidence concerning the missing persons incidents this week ends here. What could have happened here?
The answer is inside.
It's kinda creepy, isn't it?
What are you, afraid?
What? It's no use! It won't open!
Looks like we've got no choice but to go forward. Let's check out the area. Okay, we're going in.
I don't like this. What is this?
The mummies are moving!
Get out of here!
What are you talking about?
There's another one! We're surrounded!
We can hide there! It's moving!
We're gonna crash! Where are we? Looks like we've made it back somehow.
This must mean we have to collect them all.
love the smell of books.
They smell like they're half rotten. Blind books?
Soldiers? From the cards?
It's him again!
You're never gonna make friends if you keep pestering us! Encyclopedia?
It's sucking us in!
Bees? Ah! We can do it!
Enough insects to last a lifetime.
Same here. I can smell gunpowder. Welcome here. time to be admiring.
Way there, at last.
Don't get careless.
Having studied the current situation and assuming from what we know...
There's no time for talking. Something smells fishy.
Wow, a living fossil.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
flying fish?
I can see that. These fish don't look like they'd taste very good.
You wanna taste them? Was that a shark?
Seen anything like it? If you're talking mysteries, there's a lot more of them here in the museum. Oh, look at those cute dollies.
Get serious, will you?
No!
Spinning.
Keep your eye on it! I can see the light at the end of the tunnel.
The situation doesn't look good.
It's coming!
Something's coming! Phew! We're saved!
It's too soon to relax. What?
A ninja?
Ah! Wow! It's like watching a movie! Shogun?
We'll be right back. Isn't it?
Looks like it.
Finally, we've made it out.
It looks like they're not gonna make it easy for us to leave. There's too many of them. Let's hold back a while.
We can use it. It's huge!
We don't have much time left. I'll take care of the big one. Ah! Ah!
workers had started repairing the displays from the museum, devastated by the crash of the giant UFO.
So in the end, those guys in there, what do you think they were doing?
I have no idea. Anyway, what's our next assignment?